Look, up there. See, they have to go in. That's Lazarevich. That's Lazarevich, man.
Got him.
How many men have you killed?
How many just today?
That's it, boy.
Yo, what's up? Alpha and Foxtrot here with another Uncharted video for you guys. Last time, Sam. Oh my god.
Come on, Nate. Focus.
Oh my god. I'm still shook. We recorded this right after the last episode, and Foxtrot's playing right now. I have no idea what we're diving for.
Yeah, it was just 15-year time skip. Just 15 years later, I'm like, okay. So I'm guessing this might be after all the,
After yeah, I'm three? Sure, I'm sure.
I mean, 15 years. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going.
You're diving.
Don't go up. Diving for what?
This might be...
Look, is this gold?
I don't know. It looks like a piece of wood.
What is it?
Some
rust. Right color. Maybe it hit the rocks, tore off before tumbling.
Hey, you're mumbling.
Sorry. It looks like a piece of our wreck. Must be close.
Who the frick is Jameson?
Teasing me now, Drake. You're teasing me.
Dang, we're looking for some.
L3, look.
There you are. I found it.
All right.
It's like a crashed train.
That's beat up, but intact. What do we got here?
What do I need? It's
all right, I can see the cargo. Looks like most of the crates are here.
Can you get an accurate count?
I'm gonna have to go inside for that. Stand by.
Alright, you need to get in there, Matt.
Okay. There we go.
Alright, here we go. There.
That would be really hard to open underwater.
Morning, fellas.
Wait, how come you can talk?
Well, looks like a lot of it's still strapped down.
This looks familiar.
See, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, by my count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
Ah, the crate's gotta be nearby. I got this.
Oh, that geez. Don't sound good, bro. I would go up. I don't like being underwater. I don't care if I got air.
No, you should get a fresh tank. If someone says you should get a fresh tank, I'm going to get my fresh tank.
Fine.
One down, one to go. Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon.
Look, maybe I'd be fine underwater if I had something that covered, like, my mouth and my nose so I can breathe through my nose, but I hate it when, you know, I can't breathe through my nose. I'm claustrophobic and I hate that crap. Ugh. Just no.
I am not claustrophobic, man. I mean,
alright.
That's funny, because I'm 5'1".
Let's see if we can find another one.
I'm 5'4".
Copy that.
Heights. You know how tall we are.
Ooh, is that another crate just right here?
Jesus. Yeah, let's go. Found the other crate. I must have swam right past it before.
It's not moving, man.
The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
I'll tell you what. Get the trailer hooked up, and we'll lift it up for you.
You see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah. Coming down.
Whoa. What is that? Is that a crane of some sort? Looks like it.
Okay, it's in position. Hook up the trailer. We'll raise it up a bit for you.
Okay, got the cable. Gonna try looping it around one of the axles.
That should work.
Yep.
So, get it. Like, do it.
It's not getting got.
Where are you going? What? Did you drop it? You let it go.
There it is. So,
you let it go.
I need to get this.
Look. They're both hooks, you pleb. That's the wrong side. You're gonna yank it the wrong way. Look, yeah, just go over there.
And hook it over here.
Yeah.
But how?
Try square. No. What did you press?
That was square. Square lets it go.
Then triangle then.
I triangle like 80 times.
80 times. Try X.
X is
just swim around it then.
L3.
L3.
Oh yeah, let me
like do it manually. Triangle, triangle. Did you see that? Hit triangle. And what's it doing? Did it do anything? No.
Oh yeah, that's what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm supposed to like wrap around like that. There we go.
All right, you watch your oxygen now.
That's fine.
Dang, Nate, you're such a.
He always cuts everything so close.
And he never thinks that far ahead.
That's two. Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
All right, get clear. We'll lift it up.
Let me get clear.
Ready when you are.
And up we go.
Whoa.
Stay a little bit clear until
our.
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
No promises.
Dang.
Okay. Got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others.
Man, Nate's running low on oxygen. I would not like to be running low on oxygen underwater. I mean,
That's Sonic music.
There you go.
What's in this crate? Just a bunch of money or so.
What makes you think it's just money? Why would it just be money?
Not money, but you know what I mean. Like,
who puts money in crates and just puts that on a train?
Something valuable, man. It's one of the things Nate tries to catch.
And accounted for. Yeah, with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Swim to the top.
Jesus. Hey. Maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
I'd love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Get on the sling. That's so unsafe.
Ride in the trailer.
You idiot!
I'd die. Yeah, nah, that's actually a stupid. On the sling, man.
Okay, I'm in position. Nate? Get me out of here, will
you? You got it. Going up.
Yeah, 5 minutes of oxygen. I have a feeling a shark is gonna come from behind and just
Far Cry 4 you to death.
Yeah, man.
Hey, whatever Far Cry sharks are in, just whichever one sharks are in.
Now that I'm out of that river, I'm gonna stink like fish for a week.
Alright, we're gonna come to you, hang on.
Hang on.
That's a fancy mask.
What's up, boys?
Dang, this world looks epic, man.
This what?
Just this world. Look at it, man. Look how far.
Open world. It's not an open world game, man.
No, I'm saying, just look how far you can see. They have all that animated and rendered.
Well, yes.
PS4, man, let's go. This is epic.
Are you gonna move?
Trying.
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
God, Nate.
My man.
How'd we do?
How do you think?
Full recovery?
Every last bit.
Making the rest of us look bad.
Making the rest of you look good.
Full recovery.
Here. How we doing down there?
Did they just steal something?
He stole an arcade coin.
Oh, man.
What a wonderful relic.
Man, I wish they were all computers.
Government's like 10 years behind the rest of the world, right?
Wait a minute.
We just got this thing out of the water. Give us an
hour. This isn't right. Let me read this.
We'll wrap it up as fast as you can. We got shipping vessels waiting.
Did you triangle that thing?
No.
What you waiting for? Just triangle it.
Talking.
Let's wrap this up later. My hero. Come on. Let's go see what you brought us.
See what we got. Hey,
so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
No, thanks. Take a dive over being at the office any day.
Yeah, well, either way, it's gonna be a while till the next dive.
What are you talking about? What about Thursday's job? Oh, come on, no.
Got underbid.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, competition's tough.
Open it up, man. Come on.
Let's see here now.
Care to do the honors?
You sounds kind of like Forrest Whitaker, man.
Yeah, sure. Thanks.
I wonder what's in there. And we got some. We got.
Wow. Look at that.
Come on.
We struck copper.
Oh,
well,
wonderful.
How much this stuff is worth. Client's paying good money for the full recovery.
Sure, you don't want to just melt it down and make some pennies?
I was about to make a comment on that.
Bar hopping with you guys?
Drake, beat me to it, man.
Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just going to do the paperwork and get home and crash. A rain check, though?
All right. Suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
We struck copper, man. Yeah. they should bring that. I swear, no. Okay, hold up. What are you freaking out over?
Hey, Nate. Hold on.
Hey, hold on. What are you doing here?
Got a present for you.
Present? What's this?
I got some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah.
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are a persistent one, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one. He's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours? You get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits.
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money for the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison.
Bruh.
Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me,
I'm
okay?
Not going to change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
I like this guy. He reminds me so much of Forrest Whitaker. Like, seriously.
Think about it.
You really did your homework on this one. Narrow down the search area. It would make a hell of a find.
I can rotate it. Of course. See, now you're doing it now. Over staring at the papers.
Son of a bitch.
Really good looking paper.
No way. You are going with the others.
Is this his house? Chapter 4 already, man. A normal life. Nate living a normal life. Oh, shambolic.
Dude, look at it. Open it. Yeah, open it.
Wait, it's fine.
Miss you, pal.
Tizzit, my boy. Man, feels, man. Tenzin. That's Tenzin. Put it down. We're going to stare at it forever.
Memories, man. He has something from, like, all of his...
So many men killed each other for a piece of this.
It's the resin!
Oh.
Shake it. Resin. Yeah! Resin's again. Is it gonna catch on fire if you keep shaking?
Let me put it down.
Yeah. It's probably the safest thing. Look, more stuff.
Nah.
That's the cross thingy, man. The Henry Avery thing.
Thanks for nothing, St. Dismas.
Put it down. Put it down, keep going, man. Go downstairs or something.
This place looks really messy. But it's got all
the room. This was a crazy ride.
Iram of the Pillars. Royal Id.
Another lifetime, Chloe.
Hey! Let's go. Wait, there's a read button. Hold up.
I'm not reading the whole thing aloud, okay? I'm not. Just pause it if you want to read it. Put it down. Okay, whatever.
Bruh. Where's the put it down? You put this down. What is Nate doing with this
stuff?
This
is so
not my style anymore.
Bruh.
What's that?
I don't remember. Anything else for me to just stare at?
Probably not.
Yeah, there it is.
Sir Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully.
Oh.
Look at us.
Hey!
It's the first one! It's
one.
In the first game.
Remember?
Yes.
Aw, man.
Spanish doubloon found in a German U-boat in the middle of a jungle. Who would have thunk?
Bruh.
Nate has a bunch of junk. Like the stuff from all his... What is he doing living a normal life, man?
Climbed your big brother some years back.
Oh, dude, that's the statue from the second one. The one where you put the key in it.
That puzzle was amazing, can I say.
One of the stranger things I've collected along the years.
Ew.
Is it gold? It looks like it's gold. Alright. Go downstairs. You're spending way too much time up here, man.
I'm going downstairs. There is.
Yeah!
It's a toy gun, man. Is it a Nerf gun? Or is it a water gun?
Here they come. Take cover. Surround it.
Take cover.
Look up there, shoot that. Up there.
Bullseye. Take that.
Take cover, man. Take cover.
Right.
You do it.
That.
Oh my goodness. So close. I need more ammo.
Nine ammo
rounds left.
Eat plastic. Back in business.
Back in business, man.
Look, there's another one. Over there.
Oh, where?
Another one right there.
Like a pro.
Got him. I need some cover.
There's one there! Left, right there!
I see him!
So long,
God! Keep moving!
Bring it!
Need more ammo. See any more?
That'll teach ya. See ya.
I think there's another one up there.
Where? Look, there's one right here. Wait, no.
Up there!
Where? I don't see him.
All the way, like really
all
close.
All the way to the top! I'm gonna keep moving. Oh, on the open!
See,
I have to go in!
That's Lazarevich! That's Lazarevich, man!
Got him! Lazarevich. Can't take it.
Are you coming down to eat? Yeah!
Oh, Aiden is here! Oh, man,
you didn't know?
I got him. One more for good measure!
Where's Lazarevich? Dude, Lazarevich was a pain to beat on Crushing, man! It took me like...
Time's over.
About 2 hours, really, to beat him on Crushing. Lazarevich?
That was the most epic battle. And I heard Elena, man.
Go down.
I'm going down. Man, that's the attic? His attic is lit!
I know, he has the most lit attic ever.
Man, this is a very cool looking normal house.
Hey,
I didn't know!
You didn't know that?
No!
Dude, they've been married, you know.
Playcraft, since when?
Since, like, after the first game.
Bruh. Oh my god. Nate sure has a good... At the first game?
Yes.
Then what about,
What about what? Yeah. They like, it's complicated, man.
Okay. Let's leave it. Dang. This bathroom looks amazing. Holy crap. I can see myself in the mirror, man. Oh my god. Look at this tub. Look at all this junk, man. Nate needs to pick up all this garbage.
You sure that's all like Nate's garbage? Might be Elena's garbage.
What over here? We got over here.
Computers and crap.
What is this? Working on?
Oh, this looks like some Elena room. So this might be all Elena's stuff. Yep.
Wow, we really need to go on another vacation.
If they went on vacation, they'd probably end up shooting people. Alright.
Hey, this is another bathroom. Oh, the lighting here is amazing. Where's that red light coming from? Is it
it's outside.
Oh. So amazing. Man, this episode's getting pretty long.
Dude, you're making it long.
Shut up.
Go downstairs.
Most normal life ever. Here's some music, man. Sounds nice. Oh, it's a lit-looking stereo, man.
You were up there a long time.
Well, I was researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
No, yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
What food?
Gotta be food somewhere in this.
Look, there's food.
Yeah. Let's go. Man, I love this game.
I wonder if that's as good as Ignis's food.
Nah.
Done. Okay. Oh.
Finish it?
Yeah. Give me one stretch, man.
You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right? God, I'm starving.
It looks good.
Mm-hmm. So, how was your day?
What?
Hmm?
Got none of that.
Oh, I'm sorry. How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical paradise.
It was
fine. I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Mm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim. Did you find any exciting garbage?
No, it's some brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck we got. Apparently the natives called it a semi.
Oh, dear. Yeah,
boring stuff. Tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle that I'm taking, because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was, that it was like shock to the lungs, like the second that you got off the plane, so kind of took this...
Man, Nate wants the adventure, man.
Adventure.
He's adventure. Not even here, man. So how'd it go?
Adventure time. Come on, grab your friends. We'll go to very distant lands.
Man, look at his easy. Man, he's just like starved. Oh, jeez.
What?
Where are you?
I'm here, being stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going.
He was in Bangkok.
Interesting.
Oh. Yeah. Interesting. What's my article about?
About, you know, the lost city of Bangkok. Not in Bangkok. Lost city near Bangkok. In or about the city of
Bangkok. Oh my god.
Wow.
Right,
I'm sorry.
I was in the ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark. Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always asked me about the Malaysia job.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
Take it, man. Get the job.
I don't want it. Really? I mean, he doesn't have the permits. And we agreed we're not going to take...
Since when has permits ever stopped Nathan Drake?
It doesn't sound that risky. All right? If it's just a permit...
No way.
You could call Sullivan.
Oh, no!
I haven't seen him in about 2 years.
Well, could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay?
Liar.
I appreciate the gesture. It's just...
I'm gonna go ahead and do the dishes.
Stop, I'll do them. No,
you did them last night.
No, you cooked. I cleaned. It's fine. I mean, let me try to earn it or something. Let me play you for it.
You'll play me for
it? Yeah. Your little TV game thing. I bet I can beat your high score.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
Yeah, man.
I don't even know what it's called.
Scared.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's right. Jumping and running, and I have a natural talent for that.
Really?
So what do you say, chicken? Is it a bet? Oh,
wait. Ooh. Man, he's going in with this, man. Is that a Sega Genesis? No, it's a PlayStation 1. It's a PlayStation 1. Oh no. Is this?
No, it has to load.
What is this?
Yes.
This is
man, I can't believe they...
You expect it to... Okay, there we go.
Oh my
Crash
god!
Bandicoot.
Crash Bandicoot!
Crash!
No, just, how do you make it go?
How do you make it go?
I knew that.
Oh! I'm playing some Crash Bandicoot.
Run towards the camera.
Run to the camera.
Jeez. I'm playing Crash Bandicoot. Okay. Attack. Dang it. Can I pause? This episode is 27 minutes. Alright, we'll see you guys later. Next episode, we're going to play Crash Bandicoot. Or, I don't know. We're probably going to play it for the whole episode and try and beat the game. All right. See you guys later.
Later.